During the sixth year PharmD, the interns need to maintain a logbook. All the activities, whatever they do during this internship period, that is for a period of 1 year, they need to document in the logbook. What are the documentation required in the logbook? The logbook should have the weekly activity report of the intern. This weekly activity report format consists of the name of the intern, which month they have started the internship, and during that month, which week they have noted down these details, and which department, and all these pharmaceutical care activities should be mentioned there, and against which the intern will be writing the date, the IP number, and also the activity performed. Say, for example, in the format, the pharmaceutical care services are listed down. Number one, drug interactions. Which IP number, that is, for which patient in that particular department they have taken the prescription to analyze the drug interactions. Pharmacist intervention. If the pharmacist have done any intervention in that particular department on that particular date, it should be mentioned in the weekly activity report. They should also mention the IV incompatibility, if any IV admixture incompatibility is there or observed. It need to be given with the details of the date when it was observed, the IP number of the patient, and also the possible IV incompatibility observed. Followed by that, cost minimization. So this particular weekly activity report should contain the information about drug interactions observed, the information about pharmacist intervention, if any IV incompatibility is observed, and any cost minimization is done. Apart from these activities, if the clinical pharmacist does any patient counseling related activities, that also need to be documented. Patient counseling or patient medication history interview, any dosage adjustment done in the prescription, especially for hepatic or renal failure patients. If the prescriber or the any other healthcare professional asks for any queries, and if the queries are answered, the drug information query answered by the clinical pharmacist need to be reported. Apart from this, the adverse drug reaction monitoring also need to be reported. Any other activities done by the clinical pharmacist. So the weekly activity report of the logbook should contain the following informations: drug interactions monitored, pharmacist intervention done, any IV incompatibilities observed, any cost minimization done, any patient counseling done, or patient medication history interview done, any dosage adjustment done, or any drug information query answered, or any adverse drug reactions monitored. Apart from that, any other pharmaceutical care activities, whatever the patient-related activities done by the clinical pharmacist.